said today? Anything wrong?
Prachi, as you know, our Mandakini River is participating in dance competition today, but I am not able to find good quality and affordable ethnic wear.
Oh, you don't know about it. So, don't you know about the BIBA brand? They have very good quality, affordable prices with a very good quality of fabric. So, today, I, Prachi Vapna,
and I, Prayush Rafne,
we are from the river
Mandakini. Our topic for the presentation is case study on BIBA.
So, the BIBA has a very good line in the three lines which I presented here is that it is the journey from a house company in Delhi to pan-Indian fashion brand is testimony to the spirit and determination of its founder. It means there is a lady which has started this business. She is a Delhi lady. She is a Delhi lady which started from her home this business as a very casual and she didn't realize it will make it as a multi-level brand at the national level. So we are going to share the story how it is so casual at the home and where is the BIBA standing in the today's market.
Coming to the contents about BIBA, then history, then competitors, then differentiator, marketing strategies and then conclusion.
So moving on to the introduction part, the word BIBA has came into the picture how? So the lady which has founded the BIBA brand.
No murmuring please, thank you.
So the lady which has founded the BIBA brand has thought about that the word BIBA, it means the young and pretty girl in Punjabi. In Punjabi language. So she thought because the ethnic wear she is promoting, she is going to establish for the girls basically and for the women's wear. So she thought for taken a word BIBA which represents the meaning of young and pretty girl.
BIBA was founded by Mrs. Meena Bindra in India 1988 in Delhi from her own house. BIBA's managing director is Siddharth Bindra, which is son of Meera Bindra. BIBA's headquarters is situated in Mumbai. BIBA has started more than 150 brand outlets and 225 multiple brand outlets. Tagline of BIBA is fashionable at affordable price. And target group which BIBA targeted is upper middle class women.
So the BIBA covered the three categories majorly. When it is started, the first which they have established, they have launched, is it the SKD Silwar Kameez Dupatta. They have started this, like I said, the BIBA wants young and pretty girl in Punjabi. And Punjabi, there is Silwar Kameez which they always wear. So from that, they have started the business for Silwar Kameez Dupatta. Then they have added two more categories that are M&M, mix and match, that is a mixture of kurta and leggings. And then they have unstitched fabric. This is the only brand which has the unstitched fabric they are providing to the women. In the other brands, they have only the proper fittings and the stitched fabric.
So, history.
So the moving on to the history part, the lady Meena Bindra has just started, like I said in the initial time, that she started the investment with 8,000 rupees and she has done it casually and unfortunately like that she has got the profit of 3,000 rupees. But she thought the people are liking their designs, fabrics and all of these things. So after that she discussed with one of his friends named Devesh. So they both started together and they start providing the design of fabrics to the customers and people are liking it. So it is going so slowly in the market, but like Meena Bindra has two sons, the one is elder one and the second is younger one. The younger son Siddharth, who is the MD of BIBA brand, he has taken over the business. He has completed his education from Harvard University and came back to the to his home and joined the BIBA brand in 2002. In 2002, the brand has before 2002, the brand has earned 25 crore. But after this, the Siddharth Bindra has joined the business. He has a multi-level knowledge in this field. So he has taken the business so up that in the 2012, they have earned a profit of rupees 300 crore.
In 2004, BIBA started its only first standalone store in Mumbai. It was the first standalone store in India. In October 2012, BIBA joined hands with designer Manish Arora by taking a 51% stake in the Indian ethnic brand.
And after that, the Rohit Bal, which has targeted the particular niche collection, that is a particular market segment, and has launched this market in 2013.
In October 2014, BIBA launched its e-commerce portal BIBA.in. It also started retailing online with Shopper Stop, Lifestyle and Pantaloons.
And it focuses on the youth segment, which is Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities. The Tier 2 cities has more than 10 lakh population. In Tier 3 cities, they have less than 10 lakh population. And under that, they have launched the brand Rangriti, which has given the high amount of profit to the BIBA brand in 2014. And they himself, the brand Rangriti itself, earned a profit of rupees 100 crore in today's market.
So the competitors of BIBA are Global Desi, Globus, Kashish and Fab India. Globus is situated in Mumbai. Its headquarters are in Mumbai. Fab India's headquarters are in Delhi, whereas Kashish's headquarters are in Hyderabad.
So the brand which differentiate from the other brands, that the main area of every brand. How do you differentiate your brand with the other competitors? So Prayushi will take on the differentiation point with the other brands.
BIBA is the only industry who have started selling ready-made salwar kameez. Then fabric they have used is cotton, which is very good quality fabric. BIBA's main focus is on embroidery, golden silver cut work and elegant Mughal block print patterns. It has affordable price and good quality. And the main differentiator that they have free pricing on all the products, free shipping on all the products, and it delivers in time.
So moving on to the marketing strategies, BIBA has came up with an innovative marketing campaign called Change is Beautiful. This is for the women, like we all know that before some time the woman is always seen as a backdrop in the country. So BIBA has came with a very good ethnic wears in the market to represent the women. They are in the beauty, they have their own image. So they came up with a campaign called Change is Beautiful. One more campaign they has come with, that who is that girl. In that video, the girl is moving around with the wear. They have the wear which she has taken on her body is that the BIBA brand only. And apart from the BIBA brand, from traditional retail stores, they have their own websites and portals. So they have said in both the phase, in online also and retail stores also. And then the BIBA is the only brand which has also sells unstitched suits, and they have also in the last year they have also come with the BIBA girls for 2 to 12 years of girls. In the other brand, they have not come up with the 2 to 12 years of age group for the ethnic wear, but they came up with this strategy to cover the whole women, whole girls market. Moving on that, they have covered the Bollywood movies, provide costumes to them like that Devdas, Halchal, Bagban and many more movies in the Bajrangi Bhaijaan and all things. And one more important thing, like whenever the customer has gone in the retail stores to purchase a BIBA brand, the availability is always sure in the market. There is no complaint about that the availability is not in the stores. They have always available their product in the market.
So coming to the conclusion, today it is a best leader in affordable occasion Indian ethnic wear.
So the basically every woman, the basically it is they targeted the middle upper middle class. The every woman want to afford a good brand. When you compare the Manyavar, they are a high level brand celebrities can afford. But when it comes to us, we always want that brand in the ethnic wear, like we can wear. So BIBA is it a market leader, and it has come as earliest among all the competitors. So it has covered a very good market.
So BIBA is the first national brand in category, and this gave them the first mover advantage. A business which started to earn some pocket money has converted to become a real business. Today BIBA is producing more than 1 lakh fabrics and selling it every month.
So the Miss Bindra said in her statement that if you passionately want to do something, then do it. Like she started this business very casually, but she has moved on. She covered the market, she realized the market and come up with the new strategies to make comfortable the all women.
Thank you.